A few years ago, a better player iron was almost certainly a blade, a full blade, no forgiveness, no cavity back, just a pure blade. However, more recent times, manufacturers have been going down the line of giving slightly more forgiveness, even on the better player irons. Dave, this Callaway RAZR X iron certainly suggests that.
Absolutely. The RAZR X forged iron, as the name suggests, obviously it's a forged head, and in recent years there's been a lot of advances in forging techniques. Manufacturers can actually forge cavities in at the back of club heads, whereas before that was only really possible with a casting process. So this forged iron has a bit of a cavity in there, and what that does is spread a little bit more weight around the perimeter of the club head. So even as a better player, you're going to get a little bit of forgiveness in here. These are still very much a better player club. Very short blade length, very narrow sole, and quite a squared off toe as well. These are all sort of characteristics of a better player iron, and there's lots of Callaway's tour pros have got these in the bag as well.
Yeah, we tested it in our 2012 irons test just a couple of months ago, and in fact this came out on top out of everything that we've tested in the better player category. This is a real player's club, and if you're a good solid ball striker, you're going to enjoy using this.